blood and tears, I said.
Yes,
as soon as I saw that red stone, I felt me granny's ghost.
Stop the car! She feels sick! She feels sick. Just concentrate on feeling sick. I can't. You put me off. Well, just think about my homemade lentil soup. No. No, I can't do it in public.
How's she doing?
Excuse me, Mrs., but my friend is very shy and sensitive, and she feels sick. And we were wondering if she could come in your house and do it. All right, snob face, keep your front door on.
Could you take me back to the taxi, please, Beryl?
All right, Sand. False alarm!